Jesus was betrayed. He took some bread, and when he gave thanks, he broke it, gave it to the disciples and said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me. This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, after supper, he took the cup. This is a cup of the new covenant, sealed in my blood. Each time you drink from this cup, do this in remembrance of me. Each time you drink from this cup, do this in remembrance of me. 1 Corinthians 11 verse 24 and 25. 1 Corinthians 11 verses 24 and 25.